Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Jazakumullahu khair for tuning in to Ridwanullah TV. I'm your host and coach, Hussein Mahmoud. In today's episode of Ridwanullah Raw, which is basically my blog site, I wanted to talk about what this channel is really about. And I've been thinking about it for quite some time, but not haven't really saw it like this before. What my life mission and my life dreams and purpose and mission is to help individuals get close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through their dreams by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So if those two things are very, very valuable to you, this channel will be very, very valuable to you, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. So like, share, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel and any other channel that we have coming up, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. So that's what I wanted to talk about in today's Ridwanullah Raw episode. And this is going to be one of the tools that I'll be using to kind of share some what I hope to be life-changing thoughts and ideas with you to help you on your journey to getting closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through your dreams, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. You know, leave on the comment below, what do you think about it? What are your thoughts? What are your genuine thoughts? Any advice that you have for me, any encouragement or motivation that I hope to deliver to you towards me as well. Bismillah ta'ala, I hope this is going to be some fun interaction and helping you step outside of your comfort zone, because I genuinely believe that this is outside of my comfort zone, and that is where dreams are really actualized and getting closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as a reality. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdik wa ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. This is your host and coach, Hussein Mahmoud, checking out of Ridwanullah TV on this Ridwanullah Raw episode, saying get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through your dreams. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.